words of advice for young people. Well, here are a few simple admonitions for young and old. Never interfere in a boy and girl fight. Beware of whores who say they don't want money. The hell they do. What they mean is they want more money, much more. If you're doing business with a religious son of a bitch, get it in writing. His word isn't worth shit, not with a good lord telling him how to fuck you on the deal. Words of advice for young people. Words of advice for young people. Avoid fuck-ups. You all know the type. Anything they have anything to do with, no matter how good it sounds, turns into a disaster. Do not offer sympathy to the mentally ill. Tell them firmly, I am not paid to listen to this drivel. You are a terminal fool. Words of advice for young people. Words of advice for young people. Now, some of you may encounter the devil's bargain to get that far. Any old soul is worth saving at least to a priest, but not every soul is worth buying. So you can take the offer as a compliment. They charge the easy ones first, you know, like money, all the money there is, yeah, but who wants to be the richest guy in some cemetery? Money won't buy it. Not much left to spend it on, eh, Gramps? Getting too old to cut the mustard. How's a young body grass? Like three-card money, like pee under the shell. Now you see it, now you don't. Have you forgotten something, Grant? In order to feel something, you have to be it. You have to be 18. You're not 18, you are 17.